dad back. Keep positive, it's most likely to go away quickly and you can help yourself. Back pain is common, but most of the time it doesn't actually mean you've damaged your back. That's not easy to get your head around. Most people suffer from back pain at some point in their lives. What you may not realise is that you are the best person to help your back get better. If it's a new thing, often you don't need to seek advice from any kind of medical therapist for your back pain. X-rays, scans, or treatment are not usually needed. Most people just need to keep moving and the pain will improve in time. Most back pain starts to fade within 2 weeks and settles within 6 weeks. Whee! Your GP at the local surgery will give you the best advice. The golden rules for back pain are: if you keep moving, you'll recover faster. Don't let the pain stop you from living and working normally. And it's important to avoid bed rest in the day. Get some exercise. Find the most comfortable position for your back, but don't sit or drive for too long. Don't be afraid of painkillers. Remember to stay active. Getting a good night's sleep will help you recover too. Remember, you have the power to make yourself better. You can get more information on how to manage back pain from your GP, or you can find the golden rules for back pain on our website.